Greetings, Cauldron Born, and welcome to the Breach. Oh, we have moved to the industrial area to finish the repairs on our mech and also to pick up some pilots as was recommended in the mission. So we're going to pick up two pilots to give us a full roster, even though we don't have enough mechs to do that. So I'm liking Lieutenant Serena. She's got a good ballistic skill. Yeah,
you
take
put
Serena.
In my sights, I'm taking it down. When's payday?
What else? Rubbish with missiles, ballistics and lasers. Yeah. Rubbish heat management, but yeah.
You looking for a dedicated gunner?
Time is money and we are wasting both.
So we now have...
You looking for a dedicated gunner?
Freeman, who's got 43, so he's a good chance of getting quite decent. So, and then two okay-ish pilots. So let's view our transmissions. Our current objective is to reach level 4 reputation. Yep, happy with that. So we'll look at the star map. Where should we go first? We'll go and do the defense mission first. So we've got interstellar expeditions. Oh, this is part of leaving the system. It was part of the campaign. Right, so we'll accept this. Go for full salvage shares, tonnage limit 145. I'll be in the Centurion. We'll take Leon out and he can be in the Jenna. It doesn't really matter, we just need to get them skilled up.
Is to garrison the facility at Nav Alpha against any hostiles that move against us. It's only us out here, so let's move quickly to establish a defensive perimeter.
So, fire at one is my AC-10, two is my medium lasers, and three is my blow arm streaks. I'll pick up the activation and then we'll go and stand on the hill.
You must be our mercenary force. Glad to have you as part of the Draconis Combine. We hope you're as good as they say.
You've reached the target, Commander. Nothing on scopes at the moment, but don't get comfortable. Hostiles have been reported in the area.
Acquired.
Hostiles detected.
Someone.
Acquired.
900 meters.
Enemy forces continuing to converge on your location. Stay
Thanks,
frosty,
chaps.
Commander.
Turn to the hill.
Target acquired.
My scope is lighting up with more targets converging on your position, Commander. Stay frosty.
Let them come.
Such damage to cascade. Do what you can to draw the enemies away from here.
Target acquired.
Commander, these people owe their lives to you.
I'll just go for the money. Mech repaired. Not too bad. I wouldn't mind that as another mech, but it's a little too rich at the moment. No. I think we need to move to a different system. Two demolition contracts. Look at the contracts. Extra pickup. No, it makes sense to do this one. Good. Nice. Just under a million. Yeah.
We're reading heavy weather warnings out there, Commander. Expect limited visibility and sensor malfunctions on this mission.
He's better with the with the lasers, so we'll take.
Potential of being explosive.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Enemy vehicle spotted.
Bro, come at me.
Contact.
Those mechs just crossed the basic perimeter. Don't let them get any further.
Target acquired. destroyed.
Focus target has been updated.
Target
enemy destroyed.
Target acquired.
Approach the hidden object to pick it up. Our target is now marked. Go get him.
Yeah!
Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Target destroyed.
Walk on up to the treasure to pick it up. That's close enough. Ready to start pickup operation.
Excellent
find, Commander. Beginning recovery now.
Bloody hell! We've lost the power plant!
We're making progress, but still have a long way to go. Keep at it, everyone.
I'll go and pick up the...
Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Package acquired.
Whoa, where did that come from?
Engaging with Lance.
Target
acquired.
Target destroyed.
Tango eliminated.
Target acquired.
Tango down.
Good work, crew.
Target acquired. I got it! Hey, I just took out the generator!
Come on. Come back here, you. Indeed, we want to get out of here.
Once you've found the targeted asset, move up to it, and we'll begin the recovery.
Take that as well.
Brilliant. Payload acquired. Contract successful.
We're out of here. Good. Not too much damage either. That's our fourth mech there. Contracts we got. I think we'll leave it there actually, and we'll continue this at a later date. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you on the other side.